Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and today we are going to play ZooCraft. This is a brand new zoo game, just came out yesterday on both iOS and Android, so if you've got an Android phone or an Android tablet or an iPad and stuff, you can go download this right now. Just came out on the 6th. Kind of looks like a typical sort of mobile zoo game kind of thing. You know what to expect, but there's over 100 species of animal, loads of baby animals. We're going to be able to genetically combine creatures together. It looks okay. We're going to give it a little go. So, brand new zoo. We're going to talk to large head man over here. Build a new habitat so you can settle animals. Okay, I can do that. I've been doing that my whole life. Don't know what that means, but we're going to... Oh my god, there's beavers. How many comments did I just get about the gaming beaver? We've got beavers, we've got gophers, we've got... can I see all the... No, okay. So, these are our starter basic animals. We've got beavers, gophers, turtles, wolves, pigeons, and cows. I don't know why the wolf is behind the pigeon, which is behind the cow, why the wolf isn't at the top, but it's not. So, habitat. Okay. Do I have to put this somewhere specific? You're going to shout at me otherwise. Let's have a little look around our zoo, first of all. So... I've got a big clam, for reasons unknown. Tell you what, let's put it... Stick it there. Huzzah! Boop! Quest completed, right. So is a beaver literally going to be the first animal I'm going to get? It is literally the first... Oh, and a gopher. Oh, and a turtle. Oh, and a pink thing. Mission me up, bro. Mission me up. What have you got for me? Settle an animal to a new habitat. Okay. I mean, it's going to be a beaver, isn't it? It's the cheapest, it's my star, and it's going to be a beaver. There we go. There it is all. Yeah, whatever. Okay, there's our beaver. Tick. So what have we got in terms of credits? We've got like four different currencies of sorts. We've got purple, which is our XP bar. We've got dollars, which seems to be our general thing. We've got coins, and we've also got weird blue magical orbs. Koala bears and red pandas. These are terrifyingly designed animals, it must be said. Paints in the eyes. Hello, humans. How you doing? Oh, don't walk off path, son. Okay, so people want to see stuff, including, like, who doesn't come to the zoo to see a giant trash can? You know? Weirdos, ladies and gentlemen. Weirdos. So we just have to guide them around the zoo so they can look at specific things. Cool. Why people are here to see benches and trash cans is beyond me, admittedly. But hey, I'm not here to judge, guys. I'm not here to judge, you know? There are more visitors in the park. You should... Oh, don't talk about ice cream. I've not had ice cream in so long, and ice cream is my favourite thing in the world. Right. I kind of want to be able to put some paths and stuff in so I kind of know how the zoo's going to form, but the game doesn't want me to do that right now. Can it just kind of sit in though? It doesn't fit anywhere. I'm going to put next to the sign. Oh no, I can't. There's a bit of bloody grass there. Right. Right. Well, you know what? It can go there. I don't care anymore. I'm done. No, we can wait 20 seconds, right. So, is there a way to build a path? Maybe that's going to become apparent later on. What's in this one? Bench, trash can, dumpster. And they all make my park a little prettier. We've got these, like, they cost blue things, whatever the blue things are. Where do you want to go, son? There you go. Don't worry about it. I've got your back, lad. I've got your back. You done yet? Huzzah! God, I'd love some ice cream. And we just unlocked a popcorn cart, and we can get another ice cream one by the looks of it. Increase your zooner, get it? Because it's like zoo owner, but it's in one word, and it isn't. I don't know how you'd even pronounce it. Is it zooner? Is it zooowner? Is it zowner? No idea. Got to increase our zowner status. We're gonna call it zowner because zowner's cooler. In order to unlock new stuff. Oh, hello. Right, local quest. Visit info center. Alright, Penny. Penny, how have you made? She's like wearing a penguin costume, kind of like a typical thing you'd expect from a zoo, right? You get like entertainers in animal costumes doing this kind of thing. She has done what she can to make it sexy. You gotta make it sexy. Alright, let's go talk to her. Alright, Penny, calm down. Hi. Hi! Okay, so you can actually ask her questions, that's so weird. How do I get a baby animal? Once you have achieved a certain zoo status and have two... Alright, I don't care about any of this. It's good to know, Penny. It's good to know you're there for me, girl. And we got a little coin from it as well. Oh, where do you want to go? To the dumpster, of course. So far, the dumpster is actually more popular than my only animal exhibit, so that's logical. Settle a new species. Right, let's do that one first. So we need to buy ourselves another habitat. Nope, need to click the right button. Come on, there we go, habitat. And we'll just put this next to the beaver. Oh, I can't. Right, can I get rid of the, yeah. Clear this up a little bit. Get me some room, you know? We're gonna get ourselves a gopher. Kind of got like a whole small mammal kind of theme going on, you know? Do we want a gopher? Let's have a look. Oh, I kind of want a turtle more though. No, we're gonna go in order. We're gonna get a gopher. Gopher and beaver, they seem kind of, you know, they've got the buck teeth going on, all that kind of jazz. Oh, look at that. That's awesome. Shock face. I don't know what you're shocked about, lad, but you do you, son. You do you. Hey, give me some rewards, yeah. Imagine if opening a zoo was this easy. I would open a zoo yesterday. Constructing kiosks, just a little more work and we will get a zoo owner. I hate that. Build more kiosks. Okay, we can do that though, we can do that. So, we did unlock a new one. We're gonna get a popcorn table. Whatever, it can go there. Where do you wanna go, love? What's up? You wanna go see a gopher? Yeah. Okay, while that's constructing, increase population. If you settle a second animal to a habitat, its profit will increase. Okay, let's get ourselves a second beaver, and then we can get some beaver booty on the go. Bloody hell, it's got ages. Oh well. Hooray! We unlocked things! Look, that's like little decorations and signposts and... Oh my god, we unlocked everything in the world! Okay, I just want to ask her a question. Are you a nerd? I know everything about ZooCraft, but nothing more. So disappointed. Can I move buildings? Yeah, okay. Alright, I'm done with you. You're a nice girl, though. Thank you for the help. Wait, no, I want to find out how to build paths, actually. If I just type the word path, will she tell me about it? Okay. Thanks, Penny. Hey, that's pretty cool, right? I actually kind of like that. Unless I'm crazy, though, I haven't unlocked the pathing yet. Bloody Nora. Am I ever going to? Okay, I don't see it there, actually, as it happens. Is it in this one? Penny, are you lying to me? Wait. Ethnic swing? Ethnic table? Is that allowed? I don't think that's allowed. I don't think you can call it an ethnic table. Japanese, that's fine. French, that's fine. Romantic, Forge, these are all okay. But ethnic? I don't know. I'm a little iffy on the ethnic. Whatever. Okay. Oh, I just saw it. I just saw those extra things. Look there. $50? $50 freaking. I'm not doing that yet. That's all stuff for the sand. I want the pavement, and we can't get that yet. So we'll just, you know what we'll do? We'll just stick stuff in, and we can always move it about later on if need be. We've leveled up. Sweet. We've got 30. I don't know why. We've got things. That's the point. We've got things. Everyone loves things. Your zoo beauty now matters. Build decoration. Okay. Oh, we've unlocked. You can experiment with animals in the laboratory to unlock new species. Okay, we'll do that. Just calm down, game. I need to have a little read what's going on here. So this is our general thing, what we're going to unlock in the next sort of status. That's our... Oh no, we don't have tasks until we do that. Okay, what's this? That's our lab. This is our new decoration tab. So as we get decoration points, we get new things, we get new visitors, we get rewards, stuff like that. Okay, boop. Collect some cash, get some cash from him. Experimenting, what will happen if you combine, right? So what do you get when you combine a beaver and a gopher? Let's find out. Doing some science, ladies and gentlemen. Doing some science. It's going to be a bofa or a geever? A begeever? Behever deever? Bogevian Rhapsody. We can speed that up later, but it's only 5 minutes, so we can do that before the end of the video, not a big deal. Oh, where do you want to go, son? You are literally right next to the popcorn. Why do you need me to tell you where it is? Bloody Nora. Kids these days. Right, removing obstacles. Remove snacks. Okay, okay, we can do that nice and easy. Boop. Boop. Did that not count? Does it have to be the... Okay, the snag, apparently, is very specific to this. Who knew, folks? Who knew? Upgrade kiosk ice cream. Okay, we can do that. Boop. Doubles the profit. Sweet. Seems value to me. Okay, so, whilst all that's going on, I think it's time for another animal. Let's get ourselves a habitat. No, we're gonna have to... Ooh, go away. Ah! We have to clear some stuff away first, I think. All things must be killed. Trees? No. No time for trees, son. No time at all. Kill them all. Direct child around my zoo. Child loves park bench. Pinch shocking twist. I just want that to slip in there. Nice, 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 nice. There we go. Good stuff. Where do you want to go, love? To the gopher. Nobody cares about the beavers. And nobody will care about anything else until they put on the mask. Oh, I get swimming pool level 15. What's this? Bus stop level 5. Gene farm coming soon. Shell of friendship. Yeah, totally. It makes sense, right? Sorry, I just smacked that kid on the head and now he's unhappy with me. Right, let's get ourselves a turtle, girl. It's nice we've got all this kind of variety, you know, in terms of exhibit types. We've got like, let's have a little look here. Why do you automatically zoom me out? Stop it. There we go. You're a freaky ass turtle, I'll give you that. You really are. Boop. I quite like the turtle, gotta say. Right, give me some points. How are we doing over here? What's this? The fountain. We get that when we get our... So do I need to... Let me have a little look here. Do I need to get the 30 points? No, then we get guidance rewards. So maybe I should focus on that. Maybe we should get a decoration in here. One that's going to give me 3 points. Shrubbery. I don't really have many of these, so I don't want to... Too hasty, but... I did it, maybe. It's hard to tell. Your visitors can't find help. Okay. So we need to settle 2 more animals. We need to get 4 more kiosks. And that's like, at the moment, that's our quests. To the shrubbery you go, my lad. Wait, am I still on 26? Why am I still on 26? It didn't go up. The shrubbery's there, but it didn't actually put my points up. How annoying, right. Now you want to see a beaver. Okay, well, we need to keep settling more animals, so let's get ourselves another habitat. Why can't I... Oh, you cheeky little thing, you. There we go. Tell you what, they don't give you much room to play with at the start, do they? Right, animals. Next up is nothing. We need to get to level 8 for the wolf. Although... I think what we can do, I'm going to sell this for now. Yeah, we're going to use it eventually. It may as well stay there, I guess. I've got this quest to direct people to the kiosks, and now literally nobody wants to go to a kiosk. It's making my life somewhat difficult, it must be said. I really want to see what's... Oh, 27 seconds, we're nearly there. We're going to find out what a mutant creature is. I think we're going to bring in... Second species for all of these. I want them all to be happy, you know? Kiosk? Yeah, there we go. Good girl. Good girl. You? You're a kiosk kind of man? No, you're a turtle kind of man, apparently. Gopher is partying up. Here we go. We got a frog! That sure is science. I don't know how that's science, but it sure is. I'm going to settle that because I've already got a thing. There we go. Touch me, so get another one going. Let's combine a frog and a turtle. Ah, okay. So the frog is like a higher quality creature. Okay, so a beaver and a turtle. A birtle. A teaver. Need one more animal, but we actually can't. So what we need to do... Where do you want to go, son? Nobody... Right, what I need to do is kick everything out other than kiosks. But I suppose the more kiosks we have, the better chance... Let's get a souvenir stand. The better chance people will want to go to a kiosk. It's not even built yet, son. Right, we're going to get one more of each of these. Stop pushing me over there, you weirdo. How much do these cost? We can get a few more ice cream kiosks. We can always move them around. They're kind of going to be... In terms of actual control and building, the game's a little bit weird, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I feel like I don't have much room to play with. We're gonna get a lot more. The game seems like it's gonna expand out, yeah, massively at some point, but right now I'm kind of restricted, you know? So keep doing this and it's annoying me. We're gonna get all of these kiosks, because we need them to complete that mission. And we can move them around later on, we can upgrade them, we can sell them, blah, blah, blah. I have no cash. Fantastic. Okay, we just need a little bit of money. There we go, boom, one done. That's gonna bring in a little bit of income all the time. I think it's only $1 per minute, but it's something, right? This'll get me a little bit when I find my bloody gophers. That's gonna be hard to do, right? When your zoo is chock-a-block with different animals, directing people to them must be really hard work. I love that frog. That frog is incredible. Now that one's upgraded, so we get two from it. What do I need? I need 115, okay. Where do you want to go, son? You're a turtle kind of man. Got some flags. Got another car upgrade. Got a popcorn. No, it's not an upgrade. I think we can get one more of them now. Okay. Either way, the important thing... What's going on? Ooh! Okay. Ah, here we go. Fine. How much does that cost? Oh, okay. We have room again! We will do that in a second, but one thing I want to do nice and quick is get ourselves one more kiosk. Sorry, let's get a popcorn table. We'll just stick it over there for now, it's really not a big deal. It doesn't actually seem to matter, but whatever. This room stand is taking a long time. They're both taking a little while. Right. So we can reorganize the zoo a little bit. Kind of make it all a little bit neater. Gopher! Gopher, get it? Because he's going to the gopher. It's good stuff. Anyways, we're going to end it there, ladies and gentlemen. Next episode, what we'll do is I'll kind of hold off until the start of the research, if we're coming back. And we'll see what that brand new animal is. But so far, we've got four species. I think we need five, is it, for the challenge? Something like that. We need a little bit of cash. We'll see what happens. It's a fairly cookie cutter kind of game. Let's not pretend otherwise. You know, there's a lot of games like this out there. But I'm quite excited to see what possible animals they've got in, considering there's 112 species or something like that. There's over 100 anyway. There's a buttload of species is the official term. Obviously, that's a scientific term. So yeah, if you want to see a little bit more ZooCraft, then let me know in the comments down below and do like the video and all that. Honestly, guys, if you just like it and comment, it does so much for me. It helps me out massively and it lets me know that you guys want to see a little bit more. And even if you don't and you like me anyway, just like the video, that'd be nice. Okay, we are going to look at sort of friends and stuff like that down the line. I do have an account specifically for talking to you guys via like iPad games and stuff. So if we do come back for a second episode, I'll talk to you guys about that in that episode. Thank you for joining me. Cheers, much love, and as always, bye-bye.